whatever they want.
Rachel works the door at the House of Yes.
Yeah.
She's great at it. She's had a lot of experience letting losers from Bushwick come inside of her for $15.
This looks like Miss Frizzle and the student she fucked.